In this tutorial, we'll show you how to resolve the no sound issue on Facebook videos. If you're facing this problem, don't worry, it can be easily fixed with a few quick steps. First, open the Facebook mobile app and tap the menu icon in the bottom right corner. Scroll down, select Settings and Privacy, and then tap on Settings. Once you're in the settings, scroll down to the Preference section and look at the Media option. Tap it, and you'll find an option for in-app sound. If it's disabled, you won't hear sound in Facebook videos. To fix this, simply toggle the switch on. You can also enable the option to always start videos with sound. If there's still no sound, check that your device volume is turned up and not muted. Sometimes the simplest fix is the best one. Also, ensure that sound works in the other apps and website on your device. If the problem only occurs with Facebook videos, try updating the app or clearing its cache. That's the end of this tutorial. If you find this video helpful, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more.